ABC. It's time you know, the once future president of APO.
It's Zach, he's whack, and he's back on the attack, rolling into Hopeless for his midnight snack.
With his hair swept left, we'd all swipe right, cause he's slim, part blind, and his maximum height.
He's always down, though he wakes up late. Longboy won't turn down to save the date.
Piece by piece, he's a prince of Lego, but breakfast is sacred, better Lego his ego.
Lego his ego.
Stop sign. Tie time. Large pine. Parking fine. Spinning dime. Let's recline. Human spine. Hard to find.
Our friend John Ben, noise making ladies swoon and whistling along to his favorite tune.
John Ben is as John Ben does, and the last thing he wants to do is make a fuss. He's so relaxed, he can sleep anywhere, and is hard to recognize without his long hair.
Two buckets of popcorn, he'll up at the end, and he'll go out of his way to devour a friend.
Huh? No. No, Zach, the other way around. With the friend and the popcorn?
Elm Park.
Doesn't matter.
Tree Bark.
Doesn't matter.
Birthmark.
Doesn't matter.
Noah's Ark.
Doesn't matter.
Oligarch.
Doesn't matter.
In the Dark.
Doesn't matter.
Guy named Mark.
Doesn't matter.
His brother Clark.
Doesn't matter. His name's Saul Wolf, and he's the last of the pack. Always chilling with his friends because he likes to lay back. Cruising on his wheels because you know he's going fast as he's playing Rocket League, scoring off every pass.
The man with the plan, he's the brain of the bunch. Every contingency considered at once. Calculating, calibrating, got the whole world salivating, waiting for a glimpse of that random that can be captivating. Never known for hesitating, forever got ladies waiting. Everyone feels comfortable because he is accommodating. Shoelace.
Doesn't matter.
Foot race.
Doesn't matter.
Briefcase.
Doesn't matter.
Science place.
Doesn't matter.
Uppercase.
Doesn't matter.
Erase.
Doesn't matter.
My face.
Doesn't matter.
Close embrace.
Doesn't matter.
So.